Bien, amigos de Pío Deportes, estamos con Dominic Mejía, jugador estelar del conjunto Huellas del Siglo. Dominic, once again, Huellas del Siglo won a big game, and now we have to talk about this game, this team going into the playoff.
Well, God is good. That's all I can say. We've been working hard in practice, and it's been covering over to the games. You know, Coach Baker really got us going. He got us working out. He got us playing together, playing good D. We got better at the defensive end. Our offense comes natural, you know, just to get our shooters going. Wade, me, and Chris in the post, and Henry down low, they really stepped up today and tonight. They really stepped up big for us. Without them, we couldn't have done it.
Dios es bueno, las cosas están resultando para el equipo. El coach López ha hecho énfasis en jugar una buena defensa. Hemos logrado que nuestra ofensiva fluya. Tyler Boyd haciendo su trabajo, Chris Moore y él mismo también haciendo lo suyo. Así que gracias a Dios las cosas para el conjunto están saliendo bien.
Dominic, the team start all four. After that, you have win five in a row. How did you think about it, and how have been the approach to this team?
Well, like I say, it's always starting in the beginning of practice and to the end. We really go over our strategies a lot. Coach Baker, he really studies the games and really prepares us to play the games with our intelligence, with running the plays, passing the ball, moving the ball in the offense, and playing solid defense and helping each other on the defensive end. If someone is not going to catch the ball or play D, we all help each other out on defense and we talk. So it's good communication with the team now, and it's getting better.
Yo le estuve preguntando, yo le estuve diciendo que el equipo inició 0-4, luego ganaron 5 victorias al hilo. ¿Cuál ha sido el approach, cuál ha sido el enfoque de ellos para ganar estos partidos? Y él estuvo diciendo que ha sido jugar bien ofensiva, defensa, rotar bien el balón, abrir bien los espacios, tener buenos espacios y, como él dice, defensa entre el equipo entero, no solamente uno para robar el balón, sino el equipo completo.
Talk to us about your preparation. You as an individual, as a professional, how did you prepare for this really important game against a really tough team like Mauricio Báez?
Well, yes, Mauricio Báez, I have a lot of respect for them. They have a great coach, Melvin Lopez, and those guys played really hard today. I think this was the toughest game that we played so far. And that shows that Huellas is a serious team, a serious top contender. And, you know, Coach Lopez, he really puts us into position to win the games. Me personally, I just try to study the games and run the plays the way I'm supposed to and be ready at all times to shoot the ball, because that's my job, to make shots. And that's what I try my best to do, so.
Le preguntamos cómo se preparó él individualmente para enfrentarse a un equipo tan fuerte como lo es Mauricio Báez. Y nos dice que hay que darle mucho crédito al Mauricio Báez. Hoy han peleado uno de sus partidos más fuertes en la temporada. Y eso demuestra que el equipo es un equipo a tomar en consideración, el de Huellas del Siglo. Él simplemente se prepara para cada partido, ve lo que tiene que hacer, hace lo que tiene que hacer, que es simplemente encestar canastos.
Dominic, some words to the fans that follow you all the season since you were lost, and since right now that you are winning. Some words to them.
I just thank y'all. I thank my fans for being here, supporting us, coming to practice, coming to the games, and providing us the noise, the energy that we need. To play hard and to fight and keep coming to the games and support us, and we won't let you guys down. So I thank you. Thank you so much.
Yo le estuve diciendo de que le dijera algunas palabras para los fanáticos, ya que lo están apoyando desde que iniciaron perdiendo y ahora que están ganando. Yo le estuve diciendo que muchas gracias por proveerle la bulla, el ruido que le han hecho y el apoyo que le han dado desde el inicio.
Dominic, this interview is seen in Puerto Rico and some part of the United States. So we want you to give a warm shout out to your loved ones.
All right. I give a shout out to my mother and my father. My father is in Miami, but give a shout out to my mother and my father and my uncle, Tracy Lynch. Rest in peace. And that's it.
Bien, le pedimos que mandara saludos a sus seres queridos. Él mandó saludos a su madre que está en Nueva Jersey, a su padre que está en Miami y a un tío que desgraciadamente ya falleció. Thanks a lot, Dominic, for taking this few minutes to talk to us.
Thank you. I thank you guys for having me and have a great night, all right?